Today, the crew is trying to piece together what's left of an old Sinagua pot. And maybe just learn a thing or two about how it was made.
So, these are real Sinagua pieces, huh? Imagine who made these and what they held.
Yep. Hand-built with paddle and anvil. You can still see the marks if you look close.
It looks like Cibola's wondering what kind of jar this was. Maybe something for carrying water or storing food.
You think we can figure out the shape?
That's the challenge. Every sherd has a clue. The curve, the thickness, even the temper they mixed into the clay to make it strong.
Pretty amazing. Holding history like this.
Sybil is thinking we should try and make one.
I think that's a fine idea. Let's give it a shot.
Well, if that's what you want, Red Paul.